If she can't take it, she'll find a way to take it. There is no earning anything. There is no justification for anything. It's just all about her.
The Sartorius family cannot easily forget the years stolen from them through a senseless, irrational act of betrayal.
He has wonderful children who are very accomplished and educated, and he would be very proud of him. He now has two son-in-laws and two grandchildren whom I think he would have adored, would have loved to have spent time with, and I think he would have come into his own in this part of his life where he had accomplished what he had set out to do, and he could sit back and enjoy his accomplishments, certainly with his children. And I'm very sad that he was not allowed to enjoy that.